Kia ora, my name is Trinise Fair and I'm the head prefect at Epsom Girls Grammar School in Auckland.
And I'm Carmela Chong, the head girl at St. Cuthbert's College.
Understandably, lockdown can be difficult for many of us. However, one thing that can get us through is the value of gratitude.
We asked student leaders and influential New Zealanders across the country what they were grateful for during lockdown. Let's take a look at what they had to say.
For having more time to do things that make me feel happy.
The one thing I'm most grateful for during lockdowns are my family. Knowing that they care for me and I care for them makes everything worthwhile.
Malore Lee, one thing I'm grateful about during this lockdown is I get to spend more quality time with my family. Aroha.
Te mataora e te rikarika nei au tōku ngākau. No teia au tsuātau rāu I te anō au ki tēngu tsuare. No te mea, e tsuātau ka piti te anō mātau.
I'm grateful for having time to listen to and play music.
I am grateful for my lockdown puppy.
I'm grateful for the amazing weather we've had in Central Otago and the chance to catch up on some schoolwork.
I'm grateful for social media and being able to connect with friends and family in New Zealand and overseas.
Something that I'm grateful for during this lockdown period is the break that we get from our busy lives.
For our amazing teachers who have been working so hard to keep us engaged and make online learning bearable.
I'm grateful for Mike King, Sir John Kerwin and everyone campaigning for better mental health in New Zealand.
I'm grateful for lockdown because I'm able to use this time to take one step and ask a mate or a friend if they're all good.
For being able to communicate with my mates.
For more free time to catch up on schoolwork and to enjoy reading and singing.
For the level of technology and medicine we have today.
My incredible teachers who always go above and beyond.
For my super fun family who make lockdown an enjoyable experience.
For being able to isolate in such a beautiful and safe country.
For spending time with my family and my dog before I go away to uni next year.
For the amazing support of my friends and the essential workers that work day in and day out.
For the support I've received from my school and family.
For video calls, they're keeping me sane while we're stuck at home.
The outdoors.
For being in close proximity to my fridge.
For even having access to electricity, running water, and especially the internet.
For the fact that relative to some places in the world, New Zealand is a paradise.
For lockdown companions.
For the supermarket workers for keeping the shelves stocked.
Rest, sleep, and getting the vaccine.
For being surrounded by a community that acts to improve the lives of others.
This lockdown, I'm grateful for all of you, my fellow students across Aotearoa.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. I'm grateful for social media because it means we can stay in contact with friends and family that aren't in our own bubbles.
Definitely the roof over my head, the family I get to spend time with, my guitar as well, I've been playing that a lot, and this cool view from the deck.
My school.
I'm playing games like pool with my family.
For my siblings and my pajamas.
For the ability to support and reconnect with loved ones.
Grateful to live in Aotearoa where we are safe and united and can work together for the greater good.
For allowing me the proper time and dedication to reconnect my mind and my body.
I'm really thankful for living in the internet age. Even from lockdown, we have the entire knowledge of humanity at our fingertips.
I'm really grateful that I live with wonderful people. But in this lockdown, there are a lot of people who are living alone, and that can be quite isolating and frustrating. So if you have a grandparent or family member that you know lives by themselves, pick up the phone. You never know, it might make their day.
I'm grateful for good books. They offer solace in these uncertain and scary times, and some well-deserved time away from your screen.
He whakawhetai ana au.
I'm grateful that I live in New Zealand with such an amazing community.
I enjoy giving mum a hand in the kitchen, whipping up the odd dessert from time to time, and working on my facial hair.
My bike's at home and I can still train.
I'm deeply grateful for everyone who is playing their part to keep all of us safe. A strategy is only as good as the action that we take.
I'm grateful for this beautiful weather that we're having and all the food that I've had during lockdown. Cheers.
My home gym. Light work.
for giving me time to slow down and spend time with my family.
I'm grateful to have so much love and support in these uncertain times from family, friends and fans.
Pafatai mo le malutanga, ma whaamanuianga a le atua.
The time that I've been able to spend with my family and with my dog.
I'm grateful for time. I'm grateful for the little things.
For having time to just breathe and regather before moving on to the next chapter in our lives.
A supportive family and dogs.
For the chance to catch up and sleep and work.
All the love and support that I have to motivate me through lockdown.
For having more time to play with my cat.
For my guitar. It always keeps me company and it's always a great time playing it.
For my friends and family in the Eastside community.
For being able to have all the resources and things I need.
For my supportive small town community.
For keeping my family and myself healthy and strong.
For my fabulous dean and my amazing prefect team of mana wahine.
For movements, because keeping active it keeps stress levels down and clears my mind.
For lovely sunny days and video calls keeping me in contact with my friends and family.
The support of family and friends, and the ability to stay connected with everyone through social media.
For the people of New Zealand, that we are able to work together as a nation and defeat COVID.
For this weather, and my dogs.
For the safety and peace of New Zealand and the community.
For getting the chance to learn how to cook.
For sleeping in and playing a whole bunch of Cluedo with my family.
For my friends and my whānau and my health.
For my amazing support system and everyone else's for keeping us all well cared for.
I am grateful for our nurses and our doctors for taking care of all of the sick people in New Zealand. I just want to say a special shout out to my sister. Love you, sis, and get well soon.
For the Monopoly games with my family.
The utmost support from all my whānau and friends who are helping me push towards my goal.
Kia ora koutou katoa. This lockdown, I would like to say how grateful I am for all the awesome COVID contact tracers, healthcare professionals, nurses, doctors, people on the front line, helping us to tackle this outbreak head on. We couldn't do it without you, so ngā mihi nui kia koutou.
Kia ora koutou katoa. Well, during lockdown this August 2021, I'm incredibly grateful for how Kiwis look out for each other and take the time to check on each other, just to make sure we're all in this together. Kia ora.